Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I have a secret to tell you. I'm not an installer, but I still need to have some control when working on projects. For example, I have a small shop and I need to communicate my needs to the installer. I may not know all the technical details about every product or design, but the project design tool helps me out by simplifying the process and allowing me to be involved in the planning stages, even if I'm not an expert in that particular area. In this video, we'll highlight four elements of the project design tool that make it easy to use and ideal for anyone wanting to be involved in their projects. Have you ever felt like you were in the dark or missing out on the latest updates or information? I've been there. Without access to the latest project files, it's easy to feel lost or overwhelmed. The project design tool helps alleviate those moments of frustration by allowing seamless collaboration online. Importing, exporting, copying, and editing project files is made super easy to ensure efficient workflow. Meaning you can keep everyone on the same page no matter where they are. Next, let's talk about intelligent selections. Dahua has a lot of products and devices to cater to the needs of several scenarios. Even I don't know every product available. To make matters even more overwhelming, I may not know which device is suitable for my specific needs. Luckily, the project design tool offers several filters that allow you to select the right camera based on its parameters and characteristics. Perhaps I need an IPC camera with perimeter protection, or an ITC camera with ANPR. You can choose from multiple intelligent function modes, such as general monitoring, smart recognition, ANPR, IVS, and more. With the project design tool, you can say goodbye to the confusion and hassle of identifying the perfect match to your project's needs. I'm a kinesthetic learner. I understand concepts best when I interact with them. The project design tool provides a way to simulate real-life situations for your design. You can test out different monitoring modes and see how your project would work in practical situations. You can also simulate barrier walls to see how well cameras work and if there are any blind spots. This is useful for seeing how your design works in practice and not just in theory. Lastly, let's highlight the multiple export options that are available. Since I'm not an installer, I personally don't need a report with such specific details. The project design tool allows for flexibility in exporting data so that users can obtain either detailed reports or basic summaries based on their preferences. Overall, the project design tool is a comprehensive online solution for project selection and planning that allows for easy collaboration with team members. For more information about our products, you can visit the links below or contact your local Dahua retailer. As always, this has been your friendly Dahua assistant, Danny. Don't forget to subscribe and click that bell notification icon. Stay tuned for more informative videos right here at Dahua Technology, enabling a smarter society and better living.